Hey guys, this is Erkin from HDD Recovery Services. Today I'm back with another video. It's a pretty big unboxing that I have to do. A bunch of packages here that came from all over the world. First one here is from South Carolina. Thank you, Chris. I'll check this out real quick. I have to say this was very nicely packed. Okay, it's a connector job for sure. I can say that most likely I'll be able to just repair this. But let's get to it when we're at it. Thank you, Chris. I will try to get this done today. Kevin from Philadelphia. Actually, Kevin from Pennsylvania. Nice little PNY box. Inside, we have a Western Digital passport. I will also check this today. Next, this drive. It's sent to us from California, actually. And it's an eBay purchase. I know what this is. This is probably a donor drive from one of my customers. It should be a 500 gig Seagate. That's exactly what it is. Seagate drive. Bunch of pieces I'm not even gonna touch. This is where it's from the external enclosure. I don't really need to deal with them. Hard drive. Unfortunately, the drive has been opened. This hole right, where is it? Right there indicates that. This may not cut the block, but I'll have a look at it, I promise, today. David from North Carolina. So we got South and North Carolina. Seagate. I'm gonna take a quick gamble and I'm gonna say it's probably a 3 terabyte drive. No, it's a 4 terabyte drive. This came in yesterday. Leanne from Georgia. You see, Porsche design, older drive. I remember those. Thank you, Leanne. I will definitely check it for you today. And the last box from DHL. I'm hoping it's international or some sort. It's from Costa Rica. Really nicely packed. a Seagate drive, 1.5 terabyte, 7200.11. These drives are a nightmare to work with. I'm hoping the problem is with firmware and not the spindle that is seized, or not the head assembly that needs to be changed. But I will have a look at it also. Aside from this, I do have one little project that I gotta do today as well. It's for one of the shops that deals with pretty good quantity of hard drives coming in, and they're based in Toronto. So if this job goes well, I'm hoping that it's a kind of a door opening for future business. It's a 4 terabyte red Western Digital hard drive that has a blown PCB and that head assembly according to the client, both of which I can take care of, and I'll find out today if it's gonna happen. Can see it runs flawlessly, the speed is really good, and since this is only a 160 gigabyte drive, the image will be done probably next hour or so. This is a passport drive being decrypted. That's why the these sectors are brown instead of green. That just shows that the decryptive algorithm has to be applied on top of the data, and that's how it highlights it. Overall, it's moving fairly well. All heads are reading and there are no issues, so I'm expecting a complete recovery on this one. Finally finished the day. It's almost 4 p.m. But since I was there starting at 8, that was a full day of work for me. I thought I'm gonna leave at 12. No such luck. The plan for tomorrow is to actually provide some of the videos that from the work that's been done today. I'll show you in detail some of the cases that I found interesting. Also, along with that, I have a very cool, in my personal opinion, a very cool episode that I'm gonna do. And I just gotta get my head around it, because there's just so many little clips that have to go into one video that it's just, it's gonna take me probably a good couple of hours editing that piece. But I'm stoked to show you guys what happened to me a couple of weeks ago. I really appreciate you guys sticking around today and watching this episode. It was a really productive day. I said it before, but it was really a productive day. Some days I just sit at the office and I'm so kind of like uninspired to do things, and I either film the stuff that and ignore stuff that needs to be done, or I ignore filming and do the stuff that needs to be done. But today I felt like I got best of both worlds. I filmed a lot and I did a lot. So hopefully that will turn up with some good footage. That's it. It's done. I'm done for today. Enjoy your day and catch me next time recovering some data.